I didn't believe it at first. When I first joined the company, I couldn't believe it. I'd never seen it. I was highly skeptical. But once you see it in process, once you do the trial and you run the evaluation and you actually see the phenomena happening on your own site and you see your competitors actually taking your customers away, it becomes a much more obvious situation, and obviously you need to stop it.